God bless you. My name's Dibem Ekwu. I want to share an experience I had many years ago, but it's still new in my heart. There was a day I slept off and I saw myself where there's a trouble. People are running helter skelter. There was a catastrophe. I was shouting, I was looking for people. People were looking for me. I found out that some people have changed their clothes and fried to the heaven. Then behold, I now witness that what is written in the book of Revelation, that a day will come when they will separate the righteous from the unrighteous. I was crying, I was so weak, I was so stressful. Then when I wake up, I find myself very tired because of the stress I passed through the dream. I nearly fell sick. Then I now realize that the word of God is true. My dear brother and sister, I want to encourage you to keep your faith. Keep your faith. Christ, Jesus Christ is coming soon. Rapture is true. I have seen it. I've seen it in transit. I've seen it in dream. I've seen it. God has revealed it to me. And I want to encourage you to keep your faith and fight a good fight. There is no time. This is appropriately no time. The world is coming to an end. And it's only now that you have time to mend your way, or else you will be in that situation I find myself, crying, shouting for help. And there was no help because the saints have departed. My dear, amend your way. What is that thing that's in this world that you think that will take you to eternity? What is that thing that will deprive eternity? Is it sex? Is it money? Those things does not qualify to deprive you from making heaven. If you know how glorious heaven is, there is no time. I don't want to take much of your time. But I want to tell you that had it be you saw what I saw, the shock is still dwelling in me. You will amend your way and change and live a good life to make heaven. Follow the way of Christ. Don't follow the way of your pastor. Follow the way of Jesus Christ. Follow the way of gospel. And God will see you through. Amen. Bless in Jesus' name. Amen.